Hey, are you, when, with your share, are you, do you allow, like, your audio to be shared? Like, if I'm sharing it? Okay. Cool. Because today I want to share play the, or not share play, broadcast our wonderful raid, and I want to see if I can get everyone so I don't sound like a fool. Now I know what I'm doing. Set my settings so that my wonderful, beautiful voice could be shared on your broadcast. I come back and I'm dying. That sucks. Talk to you, I'd stand in front of you, fool. The swords, or is there a different symbol above him? Yeah. Did you build your bombs then? With the what? Oh, really? First time I went for those stupid, what do you call those things? Those, basically the blast fragments. That sucked. I found him is through the green portal. You go right and there was a tunnel in there. Honestly, I don't remember where that guy was for the... Thank you. Alright. Trying to think. Because I don't. Oh man, I didn't even find the. The graveyard guy again. In the same room or same, yeah, he's in the same portal. But I think it's only from the big ones. I don't remember. Just the desert. Where you find the first one, after you fight him, if you turn right, there's usually another one. They keep respawning pretty fast, too. Yeah, go through the red portal. And who does Heath get to dress up as?
Wow, look at you, you're tall. Okay, so you're playing. Do you want a bite?
Yeah.
Do you want a bite?
Yeah.
I don't know where your other place is.
Robot.
Do you have a room? I might even be in your bed right now. Look at your brother
coloring.
Wow. Wow. You think you might be in your bed?
In the desert area?
Okay. We'll just see you later, okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I swear they were quite abundant for me in there.
Finish what's in your mouth.
Veggies right down there.
Mama.
Put the shield down yet. Yeah, I'll give you that piece of advice. Don't put it down. Keep it in your inventory.
Bye.
What was that? Freaking coal. Every time I turn around, you need coal.
When do you need to start?
When I start it. LeMay told me I can throw some chipotle peppers into my chili that I'm making tonight. What? I'm like, no, 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 no. Last time I used those chipotle peppers, it was a no bueno idea. Did you hear about that little incident? I was making some nice shrimp dish, and it said add one chipotle pepper, and I don't know where I thought I read it, but I added the entire can. That was not the greatest dinner ever. Slightly. Why did I just make straw flooring? I didn't need that. Yeah, there was no amount of milk and bread and...
You couldn't add anything or drink anything.
It was horrible. I felt bad because... I felt bad because these people that I made it for, they're like, oh, we haven't had shrimp in a long time. And the other kid's like, oh, I've never had shrimp. And I'm like, all right, here. I did. How do I not have any torches either? Good grief, you make five at a time. Yep. Yeah, I'm more or less speed running this one because I want to get those quests done. think he's seeing them as a lake. Buddy. Try. This game would let me build a boat so I can go to that island right there.
Yeah.
what if somebody comes down?
Show mommy which book you have. Heath, show mommy the book.
Where are the menu?
Okay.
You missed six. Okay. Okay, restop. Okay, do it again. Here. What's down at that end?
Thank you.
Kyrie, please stop. Good gosh. Here, what's that one right there, Heath? To the store and let this just go.
Thank you.
Hello? What's that? Yeah. Thank you. up, Brian?
Thank you.
What's all your goodness? Are you fighting the golem? Thank you. go talk to Rolo. Supposed to talk to somebody and they're gonna tell you to go to the and by doing what you did, you're gonna be ahead of me a little bit. You'll see. Choppy. A little bit.